One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hey, what is nine?
But if you see one, catch it, and I'll cook up some rabbit stew. On second thought, don't. I'm not in the mood for rabbit stew. Actually, I don't much like rabbit stew. Matter of fact, I can't stand rabbit stew. Tastes like rabbit.
Why aren't you here? I need you.
One?
One!
Ah, you vicious bastard!
One.
Two.
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 Three.
Three!
Right!
Three.
Four.
Four! I'm trying on just mates too often!
Four!
Your mommy's here now.
La la la.
Oh, my darling sunshine. Oh, my honey buddy got so skinny.
We're going to the bear to get some milk from him. Hello.
Yippee! We're ready to babysit.
Hey there, Donald Duckling. Let's play nice. Give me the ball, please.
Oh, no! Mickey, come back!
Ooh, hot doggy.
Mickey Jr.?
You betcha!
Gorsh! Now everybody's a baby!
Watch out!
Hey there, Donald Duckling. Let's play nice. Give me the ball, please.
Meow! Meow!
Oh, no! Mickey, come back!
Flopsy, Mopsy, Hopsy, Cottontail, get out of there! Run, run! Get out now! Oh no! cat's fault trapping us in here. If I get my hands on that animal, I'll teach him a lesson he'll never forget. Yikes! Wow! Come on, Benny! Oh, no! No! It can't be. They're gone!
No one was hurt.
Aw, what did I do to deserve this?
You're a liar for calling her a liar. You liar.
I might have to keep the light on tonight.
Yay! But it has to be something fun for Mungo to watch.
What about Coconut Kick, your favorite game?
Then you could sleep.
What about Coconut Kick, your favorite game?
You've tried it on just once too often, right? Well, don't say I have warned you. I've laid it on the line to you time and time again. Right, well, this is it. I'm going to give you a damn good thrashing.
Woke with a start. He felt strange, but could not explain why.
Then you could sleep.
Satisfied with that explanation. But what was odd was that he couldn't remember falling into the ditch, even though it had recently happened. The memory is fuzzy at best. I'm just exhausted from pulling the express so well.
Who was still resting.
Ron awoke with a start. He felt strange, but could not explain why.
Mind you don't get any berry juice on yourself. It's very hard to get off.
You've tried it on just once too often, right? Well, don't say I have warned you. I've laid it on the line to you time and time again. Right, well, this is it. I'm going to give you a damn good thrashing.
Surface.
Of course. The volcano will take us straight up to the surface.
Dad, I said no volcanoes.
Oh, we'll be fine. As long as the volcano doesn't erupt. Whoops! Seems to be erupting! Ah well, here we go!
Whoa! My tummy!
Your father is on the way! Hold on!
I've had an accident!
And I think I should get some compensation.
Been injured, and I want to start a claim now.
I need the experts.
See?
That's what I need. I wouldn't need to stop so often, and I wouldn't have to listen to silly little engines.
But after seeing how sorry you are about it, I wish that you could always have it, even now.
Right, I'm going to call National Accident Helpline.
But I deserve compensation.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
To leave, you'll never guess what I saw last night. Cracked.
Woohoo!
Help!
Percy, I can't believe you pulled a dangerous stunt like that. You're a very
disappointed. Felinda is going to go to me.
Night, night, Dipsy. Night, night, Lala. Night, night, Ho.
Night, night, Tinky Winky. Night, night, Lala.
Night, night, Po.
Night, night, Tinky Winky. Night, night, Dipsy. Night, night, Po.
Teletubbies love sleepy byes. And the Teletubbies love each other very much. Night night.
Shh.
Hello. I've come to collect Pepper and George.
Daddy, you're too early.
Oh.
Not a worry. You can join in our game.
Oh, OK.
Is everybody ready?
Ready.
Counting to 10. Oh, you look tired, Daddy Pig.
I'm fine. I could skip to 100.
Good idea. To 100.
Maybe to 20.
Okay, to 20.
'Time for Tubby Bye Bye.'
Bye bye.
Hey, let's all help Goofy count down. Ready?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Hot dog! Whoa. 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 Hot dog! Hot dog, hot dog!
Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye.
Oh. Hear that? Nearly bedtime in the 100-acre wood.
Now the day is nearly through. It's time for sleepy heads. But there's something we should do before we go to bed. First we get our PJs on, the ones that feel just right. Then we're going to brush our teeth all sparkly and white. Pick our favourite storybook and tuck our toys in tight. Don't forget that hug and kiss, then turn out the light. Snug as a bear can be, dreaming in a honey tree. Snug as a bear, yeah, yeah, snug as a bear can be.
Oh, bother. Think, think, think. Let's go through our bedtime list. Got our PJs on?
Yes.
We've brushed our teeth?
Yes.
Read our storybook?
Yes.
Our toys tucked in?
Yes.
Hmm. Then what did we miss? Oh, yes. That hug and kiss.
Snug as a bear can be, dreaming in a honey tree. Snug as a bear, yeah, yeah. Snug as a bear can be. 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 Snug as a bear can be.
Toys are us that I can play with. I don't want to grow up. I'm a toy just.
best for so much as you really flip your lid.
From bikes to trains to video games, it's the biggest toy store there is.
Gee whiz!
I don't want to grow up, cause baby, if I did, I couldn't be a Toys R Us kid. More games, more toys, oh boy!
I want to be a Toys R Us kid.
Mama, mama, me, 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 more milkshake!